Hey guys, Alex from AmericanMuscle.com here with my review and install of the Raptor Series 4-inch Magnum Straight Oval Step Bar fitting your 2009 through 2014 F-150. In this video, we're going to cover who these might appeal to, the construction, as well as the installation of these step bars, which we'll touch on later in the video, but right off the bat, I'm going to give these a 1 out of 3 wrenches on the difficulty meter, as they should only take you about 1 to 2 hours to have installed on your truck. So if you're the owner of a 2009 through 2014 F-150 and you're looking to add a little bit more flair to the side of your truck as well as some protection, then the Raptor Series 4-inch Magnum Oval Step Bars might be the ones for you. By adding the Raptor Series 4-inch Magnum Oval Step Bars to the side of your truck, you're not only going to be making the sides pop, but you're going to be increasing the surface area where your foot goes getting inside and out of the vehicle, all while not breaking the bank, which I am going to touch on later in the video. So in terms of construction, the Raptor Series 4-inch Magnum Oval Straight Step Bar is going to be comprised of marine grade T304 stainless steel. Now that's going to be for added strength and durability, which can also take about 400 to 500 pounds getting in and out of the vehicle. This is also finished off with a nice high polish shine, as well as the 4-inch step pads that are going to have an aggressive tire tread pattern. Another great aspect about the Raptor Series 4-inch Magnum step bars is that you're going to be protecting your investment, be it any kind of hazards on the job site, off-road trails, or even just protecting it from door dings in a parking lot. Now, in terms of price here, guys, you're going to see these fall in line right around $300. Now, in comparison to some of the other options out there, be it from Lund or Weston, they will tip the scales easily north of $500 to $600. For the money here, you're definitely getting a ton of bang for your buck, all while protecting your investment and making it considerably easier getting in and out of your F-150. Now, in terms of the installation of the Raptor Series 4-inch Magnum step bars, I would give these an easy 1 out of 3 wrenches on the difficulty meter, as there's going to be no modification, no cutting, no drilling, and they're going to bolt on in about 1 to 2 hours. This product is going to be using the existing mounting studs, which can be found on the interior of your rocker panel, so there's no guesswork on where they're going to be mounted up. So before you get these installed, I would make sure that you do have a basic socket set, torque wrench, and a hex bit set on hand before tackling installation. One other thing I might add is that it's always good to have a second set of hands around, as they can be a little bit laborious getting these on by yourself. When all's said and done with the extra help, you're probably going to be looking at about 1 to 2 hours to get these installed in your truck. All right, guys, so just to wrap things up here, if you're the owner of an 09 through 2014 F-150 and you're looking to make the size of your truck pop as well as protecting your investment, then I would definitely suggest taking a look at the Raptor Series 4-inch Magnum Straight Oval Step Bars, available right here at AmericanMuscle.com.